society's been constructed in a way to keep people asleep.
We will fight for our freedom because we know what freedom feels like.
Really crazy. Guys like him don't just disappear. He's got like this string of dates here, and he's clearly connected them to like formation of the Fed, World War I, 9/11.
Why is the guy who bankrolled 9/11 meeting with the CIA?
It's all about this thing called the Tarsus Club. A retreat for politicians, for corporate leaders.
Camera down, please.
That's what Terrence is looking into. Has anyone ever tried to infiltrate one of these meetings? They're never gonna let them get out.
Let's say that there are these people that secretly run things. Then they've always run things.